The Little Girl by Catherine Mansfield. Chapter Summary, NCERT Beehive, Grade 9.
Introduction. As the title suggests, The Little Girl refers to the main characters of the story who goes by the name Kezia. The main theme of the story is the relationship between parents and their children. The writer Catherine Mansfield wishes to tell us that children share a very deep bond of love with their parents. Even though young children do not feel that their parents love and care for them because they are strict, and to them, many of their parents' actions appear unfair. When children grow up, they realize that all the acts of their parents were favorable for them. All along, the parents were afraid for them, and below their strictness lies a heart full of love for them. Most importantly, this bond of love between parents and the children has been underlined through the summary of Little Girl. Risk anything, care no more for the opinions of others, for those voices. Do the hardest thing on earth for you, act for yourself, face the truth. Beautifully quoted by Catherine Mansfield. About the author. Catherine Mansfield was a writer best known for modernist short stories and her association with Virginia Woolf and other members of the Bloomsbury Group. Born in Wellington, New Zealand, Mansfield moved to London in 1903. While there, Mansfield became a proficient cellist and published her first short stories in school newspapers and literary magazines. When she became editor of a college's newspaper, Mansfield found her life's work and decided to become a writer. Mansfield led a bohemian lifestyle, rarely settling in one place for long and moving often. Her father supported her financially, sending her £100 a year while she travelled, engaged in affairs with men and women, and wrote dozens of short stories. Although not a member herself, Mansfield was close with the Bloomsbury Group of writers based in central London and was friends with D.H. Lawrence and Virginia Woolf. Mansfield was diagnosed with pulmonary tuberculosis in 1917, moving often from one country to the next in search of a cure for her ailment. Mansfield settled for the last time at the spiritual commune in Fontainebleau, France. In January 1923, she died of a pulmonary hemorrhage after running up a flight of stairs. Catherine Mansfield, famous short stories. The Garden Party, The Daughter of the Late Colonial, Prelude, and At the Bay. Chapter Summary. Kezia was a little girl who lived with her mother, her father, and her grandmother. She was afraid of her father and used to avoid him. She used to feel relieved on seeing her father go to his office. Kezia was so afraid of her father that she stuttered in front of him. He appeared to her as a harsh, rude, and critical human being. Her grandmother wanted her to understand her parents better and would ask her to go to the drawing room to chat with her parents. But she found them indifferent towards her. One day, her grandmother suggested her that she should prepare a pincushion for her father's birthday. Kezia stitched the three sides of the pincushion casing. Now she wanted to stuff it with something. In her mother's room on the bedside, she found many sheets of fine paper. She tore them off into small pieces, filled the pincushion and stitched the fourth side. By mistake, she had used the very papers which contained her father's very important speech for the port authority. Though she accepted her mistake and tried to explain the reasons behind it, her father was too angry to listen anything and punished her with a bashing of ruler on her palms. She failed to understand the punishment meted out to her when she had already accepted her mistake. Bitterly, she said, "What did God make fathers for?" One evening, she saw Mr. McDonald playing with his five children, laughing and enjoying with them. This convinced Kezia that all fathers are not alike. Some are loving and caring like Mr. McDonald, and some are cruel like a father. But soon her attitude towards the father also changed. One day her mother had to be taken to the hospital and her grandmother accompanied her. Kezia was left alone in the house with the cook. The day was fine, but the night was a different issue. She woke up in the middle of the night screaming as she had a horrible nightmare. She was weeping out of fear. When she opened her eyes, she saw her father beside her bed. He carried her to his bedroom and made her warm and comfortable on his bed. Father told her to rub her feet with his legs and set them warm. She felt very safe and comfortable with him. It was then she realized that her father was not a giant after all. She could also sense that he loved and cared for her in his own way. She realized that he had to work the whole day to provide for his family and was too tired by the evening to play with her. Conclusion. The little girl teaches us how a loving and caring relationship between parents and children can help in strengthening the bond and attachment in the family. We should try to understand each other instead of finding faults in others. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel, What's Up Genius.